Here you can see number and its respective spelling for various number of cases, like below 100, numbers in thousand, numbers in lakh, numbers in fraction, numbers with fraction, and fraction numbers only. Now if I readjust column width, then random number with its respective spelling will auto get created. For random numbers, I have used random between function. For converting numbers to words or letters, I have used f spell number user defined function or UDF. F spell number has three inputs: num, which is compulsory, which can be cell reference or hard value; unit 1 optional, which is currency name like dollars, rupees, etc.; unit 2 optional, which is fractional currency like cents, paise, etc. So let's see how to make and use this spell number function in Excel. Press Alt plus F11 to open VBA IDE. Here click right mouse button, then click Insert. In Insert options, click on Module to create new standard module. Now I have already written and saved VBA UDF code in Notepad. Copy entire code of Notepad, then paste in newly created module. It is to be noted that UDF must be written in standard module only, otherwise user cannot use UDF in Excel cell. Now save this file and make sure file format is either XLSM or XLSB. Now come to Excel, write formula F underscore spell number. In input, enter range which contains number and press enter. Here you can see spelling of number is outputted. Now copy pasting only formula in lower cells. As you can see, UDF is giving correct output. Here we will spell amount into India rupees. Write F spell number. First input, select range. In second input, write rupees. And in third input, write paise. Press enter. Copying down formula in lower cells. As you can see, amount code is spelled into Indian rupees. Same way we can spell amount into dollars. Here quickly showing you. As you can see, amount code spelled into USA dollars. Now I am creating new workbook and entering F spell number. As you can see, IntelliSense not showing this function. Even if you manually type and input range, it will give error, because this workbook do not have code for this UDF. To make this function available in all Excel files, first save as this file as add-in. Press F12 for save as. From drop down, select Excel add-in. Here You can change name, but I am keeping as it is. After save as, closing this file. Now go to developer tab. If developer tab is not available, then click file tab, then options, then click customize ribbon. Here tick developer option, then click OK. Click on Excel add-ins. Here tick your appropriate add-ins. In this case I am ticking spell number in Excel and click OK. Press F2, then press enter. Here you can see number spelling. Second example, creating another new workbook. And type F spell number. As you can see, it is showing in IntelliSense. Input range, as you can see, we got spell of a number. So you have seen, by converting into add-in, you can make your UDF available in all workbooks automatically. I hope you liked this video and found it useful. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, then please subscribe, like, comment and share.